Welcome to AEI. I'm Christy Miller, the Academic Coordinator. AEI is a place where the world comes together in peace, and we hope you can come to join us.
Hi, I'm Sandy. Welcome to AEI.
We are quite international, sometimes more international than others. And over the course of the years, we've had students from over 50 countries represented.
I'm from China. I study at the American English Institute.
I'm from Saudi Arabia, and I study at AEI.
Everybody comes to improve their English language skills. Some of our students have the goal of just coming to just kind of beef up their language skills and then go home. For the most part, though, our students do want to study in an American college or university. Generally, they have the hope of eventually studying at Fresno State, and that's where we hope that most of our students will end up going. Many of our students will go on to study either an undergraduate degree or an undergraduate degree.
I'm a physical therapist in Japan. My boss, maybe 3 years ago, he went here and he recommended me, you should go to AEI.
I'm from China. AEI's teachers are very kind and they teach us well, and the classmates are very friendly. I can learn a lot of knowledge in my class. I will go to Fresno State for my bachelor's degree. I will stay here for 2.5 years and then go back to China.
I come from Greece. English is the international language, so it's always useful for communication.
I came from South Korea. This AEI has fantastic program, fantastic curriculum, so I like it. I learned about grammar, writing, speaking, it kind of real American English.
I come from Taiwan. I have two sisters, they both study here and they have graduated from the master's degree from Fresno State, and I want to do that too.
Our bigger program is something we do in conjunction with the Department of Linguistics, where we have conversation partners who will either come in during a certain hour and talk with group of students, or they'll come in and meet with students one-on-one so that the students can get a little bit of conversation practice, and these students will get the opportunity to work with ESL students.
I'm a conversation partner because I discovered that I love to meet other people in other cultures, as well as practice English, and with my linguistics degree, it's a great way to meet new people and kind of experience new things.
Actually, I really like it. It's lots of fun. You get to meet a lot of different people and hear about their culture.
We have students from the Recreation Administration Department fulfill their student service learning by coming to AEI and presenting some kind of program, some kind of this kind of recreational program for students for a couple of hours. And so they'll learn a little bit about American culture, and they get to meet some university students.
I checked it in the website. I liked it. I made the decision to come.
Please come to AEI and please help us. We want to speak English with you.